President Muhammadu Buhari has received an update from his immediate predecessor, Dr. Goodluck Jonathan, on the political situation in Mali as West African leaders work to restore stability in the country. Jonathan, who is ECOWAS Special Envoy to the Republic of Mali, briefed on the meetings with stakeholders in the country and the resolve from ECOWAS. President Buhari commended Jonathan's effort in the mission.